got 5 top tips on how to ride the rollers. The first one is to make sure you set your rollers up in between two things, two chairs or a doorway or something to lean on either side.